Well, it is cold out, so let's see how the diesel starts. That shows it's 26 degrees. I don't know how accurate that is. Whoa, started right up.